All right, so on this showcase video of a recent launch, we're doing it for Energy Smart Alternatives, one of the longest standing clients of Compete Now. I think we did their first site in 2010, and then we did another one in 2016 or so, and now we've got another one. So this is just, I love this, just long standing relationship, such a great company, and they've come such a long way too, and they're just great to work with. If you've considered or ever thought about geothermal systems as a solution for your home, I'd highly recommend working and getting a quote from them. I'm going to walk through some of the features of this site and some of the things that we did. First, I'll show you a little bit of the before and after, because I think it is a testament to we're constantly at Compete Now and improving our designs, our skills, really, really dedicated focus on just year over year trying to get better at what we do and keep up with the design trends. So I'll talk a little bit about this design because this is the after, but you can kind of see the before. So this was it always feels weird doing a before and after when we did the before. So I can't, I'm not going to bash it too much. The site did serve them very well, has generated a lot of leads over the years, and does really well in search engine optimization through the company that they had worked with. But yeah, you can kind of see the before. It was just a little, great welcoming photo. There's some information on the right, some blocks that have a lot of text in it, products. So you can kind of see it was definitely a bit dated of a look. And it was ready for a redesign. And aside from that, it was the content navigation structure was kind of way wacky. So we helped them clean that up a bit, add better calls to action. And why don't we just go to the after and talk through some of those enhancements. First off, the navigation is this site is completely made for conversion, completely made to get people the information that they need to make a decision and reach out. So it is a very simplistic look, and that's kind of what it needed for this type of a website and their customers that are coming to it. So just impressive look to it, but also just emphasis on the ease of use. So we have up in the top the logo, and two of the biggest questions: taxes and rebates. What can I get for money back for installing one of these systems? And how much is it going to cost me? Request a quote. Aside from that, you have all your regular information pages across the top with a nice and easy access to all those. And then we have this nice stock image, and it has this. This is actually showing the geothermal as a U thing, and this was a stock image. So this is like a rare time we can find a stock image that really fits perfect. Gets the nice green onto there. We design and install geothermal systems. So you know what? If you need that, they do it, and you know that right off the bat. Who do they do it for? Homeowners and builders. And that clicks people into those main groups. And then if you don't know a lot about geothermal yet, the next step in this is the our process and how it works. And we have our process, how it works, and the benefits with these. This is a really cool kind of toggle feature. And then coming down here, see if you qualify. So there's certain things that they need to check for to see if you even qualify. Do you have enough space to get the drilling equipment in your yard? Can it get in between the houses? If not, you're probably not eligible. Do you have duct work? If the answer is no, are you willing to install it? If the answer is no, then you're not eligible. So it's very simple questions to pre-screen some of these people so that the owners aren't constantly jumping on the call for 20 minutes just to find out the person wasn't eligible from the start. I'll kind of show you how that works here. And the request a quote goes to the same page because they really do want to pre-qualify some of these people to the best they can. So do you have a minimum? Yes. What's your primary heating system? If you said baseboard, then it will say, are you willing? So it is conditional logic. So if you said, I have baseboard, you obviously probably don't have ductwork. So then it's like, are you willing to have ductwork installed? No, I don't want to. Sorry, probably not suitable. Thanks for coming by. Yes. All right, congratulations. Could be a good fit. And then they'll get a detailed questionnaire that so that they can assess a quote. Taxes and rebates here. You can kind of see the request to quote. And then we have the same toggle like from the home page, here with some information about the different programs that are available. And at the top, they made it very clear that it's very confusing, all these rebates and everything. And Energy Smart does that for you if you use them for an install, of course. So that's a huge value because you can get a significant amount of money back because these are pretty expensive systems up front. But if you have the cash or you have the credit to put the cash up, then you end up getting a lot of that money back anyway. It's just a matter of footing the bill and then getting your rebates back, which is very important with working with Energy Smart to actually get that money back. But go to the home page, toggle to mobile. Of course, with a contractor, a lot of the traffic is going to be on a mobile device. So this is kind of how it looks on a phone. So it all stacks nicely. I liked how these toggles work on mobile. So you can kind of, as you scroll down, get those. So those can be tricky on mobile sometimes, but these ones work really well. And then when you expand the search, you can get to the different buttons and things like that. So all easy stuff. And yeah, I think we're really happy with this site and how it came out. And then if I go to residential, you can kind of see how it has the general information, the photo, about a little bit about the process of how it works with them, and then other, you know, services they provide, and then checking to see if you're qualified. So it's a very nice, consistent template throughout that makes it very easy to navigate and eventually request a quote.